they call her then?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Einherjar Yar searched, but it was the untamed fury who found them, picking them off night after night, until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic. Another gathering of Saber.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them. Got him!
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it!
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I've offended you. Oh, no!
I think you hurt his feelings.
I could upgrade it for you. Far be it for me to improve on the lady's work, but, take care now.
The dragon's here! It's flying back to its lair! I hope Birger can hold on a little longer!
Wish this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Oh!
Some writing. Grab it, would you? It seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Get.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
Gotta find Birger.
Dad, I wonder if we shouldn't check back on the Raven Tree. Another one of those mysterious crystals.
I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
The Stag of Winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are.
I have no need for this. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
With Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna.
Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
At least it's attacking someone besides us.
We're not going anywhere with that dragon around. Watch out! Break that pillar too! another dragon. Got rid of it for now. We better hunt it down or it'll be back. Can't cross it.
Near the source.
I know you see me.
I am listening.
5 hours due north, 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley. Destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
Come on. Remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
He was afraid. Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? The truth is waiting for us, brother. There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Yeah. the mirror. Odin's mask. How do you hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
Looks overdue for a good hammer. Give her here.
Thank you.
After all this time, she's still a beaut. Don't get killed in the meantime.
So I got the sense Vanaheim was Fimbulwinter there?
To a great extent, it seems.
So Midgard had Endless Night and Cold. Svartalfheim had her...